can't accept or take a punch or a kick, this is the wrong sport for you. Okay? What we do in here is at your red belt level, being the last time you test, it's a defensive test. So what Mr. Ferris is going to do is defend himself the whole time for 5 minutes while I'm aggressively going after him. Now, you say to yourself, this is kind of like a beat-up test. Now, the idea is that Mr. Ferris understands and knows and trusts his instructor that, number one, I will not purposely harm him, and that he will understand and know how to defend himself in any kind of or type of situation. Does anyone have any questions, especially the parents? This has nothing to do with fear. This has nothing to do with just my joy for beating somebody up. Because trust me, I'm tired and hurting, and
I wouldn't mind not getting killed tonight. Good job.
At any time I stop and choose position, you're to stop and go to that position. Fair enough. Also, Mr. Ferris has already been told to engage. In other words, not to run around the cage as I chase him around. Cool, I'm tired for that. That's kind of joking. Also, as you will hopefully will see, Mr. Ferris will use underhooks, overhooks, and control to keep me from bringing punishment or my offense onto him. Okay?
What? All right, Tom.
Good job. So glad.